Welcome to church. If you can't tell, we are so happy that you have chosen to join us this morning. We welcome those worshiping with us at FCF Online. Do you want to hear from God this morning? Are you ready to worship, church? Let's lift our voices and sing this together. God, you put breath in our lungs. So we choose to give back all we are. Sing this with me.
You give light, you are love, you bring light.
this week I took a little time off and got to spend some with my family, and normally vacations slow down, but for some reason this vacation seemed to actually pick up speed somehow. I don't know. There's 19 of us in one house, but at one point I snuck away kind of by myself, and I just had like this revelation. This moment came when I realized, like, if God hadn't done anything for me but just sent his son to a cross, that would be enough for me. Anybody else, you'd say, God, if you never did another thing for me, I am so blessed. So my natural response in those moments is, God, regardless of how I feel, what's going on around me, what my week has been like, I'm gonna choose to use the breath that you put in my lungs to worship him. Amen. Come on, let's sing it together. It's your breath. Lift your voices.
And it's your breath.
Sing it out.
In our lungs. So we pour out our praise. We pour out.
It's beautiful.
It's your breath.
Yes.
In our lungs. So we pour out our praise. We pour out.
Sing it again.
It's your breath. In our lungs.
Praise, church. You are worthy, Father. You are worthy, Jesus. All that we are, Jesus.
God, you're so worthy. We lift up our highest praise to you today, Jesus. You're so good. You're so good.
I love you.
Yes.
Oh, your mercy never fails. I've been held in your hands from the moment that I wake up until I lay my head. Oh, I can sing of the goodness of God.
Come on, sing out all my life.
God.
Yes. worship and praise. You are worthy, Father, of it all.
I've witnessed your faithfulness. I see you breathe life within. So I pour out my praise within your word.
Oh, he's worthy.
God, you're worthy of all. Your promise is never.
God, to hear from your word, ultimate truth, unfailing, never changing. Speak to us this morning through your word, Father. We push our preferences aside because we want to hear from you. God, allow your presence to be in this room and your will to be done, Father. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name. And then one loud FCF voice, we all said,